news out of Gainesville tonight, where the four-day search for a missing monkey is over. Carli escaped from Jungle Friends Primary Sanctuary on Sunday. The Capuchin monkey escaped through a hole in a cage and then took off. There had been several sightings all week long leading to hope she'd be found. Well, she was at about 10:15 this morning. The person who found her turned down the sanctuary's $1,000 reward.
I wonder.